public. So the bridge completes a section of the Europaweg trail in the Swiss Alps. It's more than 1,600 feet long, but it's only 2 feet wide.
What?
The new bridge replaces one that was shut down in 2010 due to unstable terrain and rock falls. So if you dare.
How do you prevent the new rock falls?
I'll just stand one side.
They put a new bridge there, but that's not going to stop the rocks from falling again. A little shaky there. I don't know about that one.
I wouldn't do it.
Don't look down.